Okay, about 50 knots. I'm going to slowly start it. We're at 3,000 feet or so. We got fields everywhere out here. We got those power lines. We'll enter the auto. We'll recover no lower than 1,000 feet. All right? Checking it because it's going a little too high.
5315, turn left heading 270.
270 to the left, 953 and 5 Cherokee.
Okay, that's stable. 48 knots. 48 knots, and that's like
330?
No, that's like 310, 315. Between 315 and 320. Engine is still running and happy. Descending through 2,000 feet. Okay, I'm happy. I'm going to re-engage the rotor. Power's coming in, manifold pressure's coming up. Good engagement.